The vigil is just an opportunity to sit and to reflect and meditate on what it means to be in this country. Thinking about the day before it all changed, before the arrival of the First Fleet. It's just about a quiet meditation, a gathering of like-minded people to think about Aboriginal Australia on the day before it all changed.